Place the filler gauge in between the valve tappet and the valve itself. Let me just bend this a little bit. Okay, so as you can see,